Though this is the finale, don't think this is actually the finale by this being the final level. There's more to see. You'll see in this video. Enjoy.
Before starting the video, here is where this last Star Coin was, in case you missed the corpse, or whatever this is. Right here. Now on to the video. Speedrunners, this is how you beat them.
Get close. Get him as close to the edge as you can.
There we go. As you may have saw, as you may have seen, I lost my power. I lost my power. Dragon. I'm back for some more New Super Mario Bros. Wii.
Sorry about that audio lag.
Last time, we did the second half of World 8, defeating Bowser Jr. in his airship. Well, little did we know, of course I knew, but I didn't want to spoil it. Bowser is in his castle, waiting for you to rescue your darling princess. And now, in this part, this is the finale of the game. We're going to Bowser's castle to defeat Bowser and rescue our princess. Which I'll tell you guys. Prepare for awesomeness. Prepare for this because I'm actually going to not use commentary in the final boss battle. I'll use it in part of it, but I won't use it in the bigger part. You'll see why. But here we go. Bowser's castle, the castle that I know a lot. I don't really want the one. So, it mostly takes timing and patience. Nailed that. Yeah, there would have been a hidden block in there, but I decided not to use it, not to find that, because that's what a one-up is and I don't need it. First Star Coin is over here. It takes timing for this one. Thank goodness I have great timing. The second Star Coin is in the other area, but the last Star Coin you'll be able to see when my commentary is off. So I'm not going to show you where it is and how you get it because it's basically simple. But when I was younger, the final boss was so hard that I lost my lives 5 times, or even more than that. I lost like 2 of them on the basic battle with Bowser before I even played Super Mario Brothers, to know how simple it was. But the second Star Coin is to the right, not the left.
That was to the left.
Darn it, had to. I couldn't.
Couldn't dodge it.
But here we go, already making it to the pipe. Let's go. Sorry about the blender noise or whatever Bowser is using.
What I said in the pipe was to the finale.
We can get, which is why they had the timer on 800 or 700 in the last one. My skills can make it. Bam. Here we go. First phase. Yes, Bowser has 2 phases. Has 50 health. So, enjoy.
to the remote thought I was shaking it. I turned up the volume in this part. Not the actual volume. I didn't know. If you guys didn't know, I'll say this in the cutscene, even though I shouldn't. My heart was pounding because I didn't want to lose a life, and I didn't, and I was so relieved.
The secret world. You'll see what that secret world is, actually. Because that's going to be coming up in the next part. And Stupid Rearmouth thinks I'm shaking it. It's vibrating. Yeah, thinks I'm shaking it. The stupid thing is, the only way to let it think I'm not shaking
is by pressing it. Sit so slowly.
Doing pretty badly so far. Thank you so much, though. Stupid Rearmouth thinks I'm shaking it. Thank you guys so much for watching this game, though. Because it was a pretty fun game to play. Not really that much fun to start over, but I had to start over at some point.
I decided not to talk in that scene.
Now I'm starting to succeed. So, next time in the new Super Mario Bros. Wii, yes, this was a short episode, but it had to be the finale at Bowser's Castle, and I knew how long it was going to take me. So, I'm glad you enjoyed it, if you did. I hope you enjoyed the off-commentary final battle. I decided to do that because it seemed a lot more fun that way to listen to the music that I actually put in my best music playlist, which was Final Phase 2 in the Lava. And prepare for some competition if you're playing multiplayer going through the staff credits and want to get more coins. Nothing really happens if you get the most coins if you're playing multiplayer other than you get that honor for the high score chart. I should have just kept my commentary off.
Yeah, because I couldn't talk while the cards were rolling. I was a bit off center. 317 coins. And this is what it says. Progress saved. You will now return to the title screen. From now on, you can save at any time from the map screen. So now there are no more quick saves, which is the good thing because I never wanted quick saves. I never wanted to quick save and now you don't have to. So that's it. Next time, we will go through World 9. See you guys then.